cardinals, the archbishops, the bishops that come to me and say, we want you to pass immigration reform. And I said, but I want you to speak about it from the pulpit. I want you to instruct your, whatever the communication is. The people, some who oppose immigration reform, are sitting in those pews. And you have to tell them that this is a manifestation of our living the gospels.